What's going on, guys? Well, you're back with some Anime Ninjas, so let's get into this. Today we got some new events. We finally did get the Persian event, which I guess I could go to first, considering they do have a new character out. And yeah, we're actually going to be getting that new character. It's going to be Hiran and Kakuzu, which is actually pretty good overall. There's the talents, which is actually really good, and then the skill as well. And of course, it is going to be an assaulter, and overall, it is going to cost 45 plus. I don't know, depending on how much you actually refresh, good 5 to 10k on refreshing if you want to go for the full 45. I got it to 50. I got it pretty cheap. I think I only spent about 4,000 to get to 50. So I'm just going to buy it at 50 and leave it at that. But you can get it down to 45. We do also have Pain and Konan, which I am going to get. Hopefully I can get it for 40. I am trying to keep it under 50 just because I only have 106,000 gold to spend or something like that. I don't know. I'm gonna just going to keep 40k gold, because if the plan stays the same for the next time it comes out, then I only need 40. I'm hoping it stays the same, because if it goes back to 60... that's gonna kind of suck, but I kind of want to just get both these characters now and leave it at that. Plus, they're pretty cheap, 45 and 40. So altogether, it's probably gonna cost 100. Of course, I only have 83 currently, so I do have to wait a couple days before I can actually get Pain. So probably do another video in a couple days after I get enough to actually get him. But yeah, that's gonna be our support. And pretty good support, actually. I could have actually went with Guy and Kakashi. It was a little bit cheaper and still just got Pain as well, but actually like this character a lot better. And then of course we do have the Hydra, some other pets. If you're gonna be going for pets, I just recommend getting the Hydra. All the other ones are probably not as good. I'm not too sure though. 50. I think they're all about the same. No, this one's a little bit less. Yeah, I would either go with that, or yeah, I'd probably just go with that. Honestly, that's probably the best one, unless you're going for the look. I mean, I like the dragon just because it looks cool, but I'd probably go with the Hydra overall. Although the max stats are probably gonna take you forever to get anyway, but it is overall a lot better. We do have some gear in here. I mean, I hardly ever buy gear, but I think I need to start buying some gear. This gear is actually pretty good if you do want to go for it. Up to you. Does cost quite a bit of gold. There are some other sets in there as well. What is this? I don't think anybody buys accessories from there. I mean, I guess you could if you want to. But yeah, let's actually get into buying the character. I believe it costs... I forgot how much I refreshed. I know it was under about 4. It was really, really cheap for me to actually refresh. I actually got it on the 3rd or 4th refresh. It was pretty cheap to actually get it. To get it down to 50, I actually spent... that's where I spent most of it. I spent a couple thousand to get it to 50. And it's a really good price. Anytime you get it to 50 or 45, then... well, 45 is the lowest, so of course you're going to buy it there. But I would end up spending probably another 5k to get it down to 45, so I might as well just buy it now and leave it at that. Almost refreshed. So let's actually buy this, and it is gonna cost 50. There we go, we're down to 33k gold, although I do get back... I honestly don't remember how much I get back every day. 4,000? Something like that. I'm not too sure how much I get back daily. But whenever we do actually get enough to get Pain and Konan, I will be going for that. We have, I think I need an extra 20k, which I should get before this event ends, and then I'll go for the next character. So that way I just have both of them, get them out of the way, and start working on upgrading them. Because it is going to take me forever to upgrade these characters. And of course we're going to buy the Fury. I don't know, I always buy it just to buy it, and then the rest I usually buy potency, especially because we're going to need it. Everything else is up to you if you want to buy anything else. I usually just go for the potency. You can go for the sockets if you want as well. But let's grab this. We are going to be probably getting more of these. We do only have enough for three more. So after that, I'm probably either going to go for... I don't know what to actually go for. There's really... I mean, I can go for some of these... Maybe the crystals, just in case I need them. I'm not too sure. We'll see what happens with that. But, there we go. We got it for 50. A ton of other people getting it for 45. Some people buying other characters as well, which I really wish I could buy some of the other ones. But, yeah, we just spent a ton. Here are the other events as well. Really wish we had an event for some coupons back or something like that. But, unfortunately, we only have Be Quick, which... I mean, isn't the best. I really wish they gave us better rewards, especially since we're spending so much. We're just gonna buy that. We're gonna claim that. We don't need that one. I could go for this one just again, but I don't really want to. 500. That's a lot. I've already spent a little bit. I don't want to spend too much. We got potency, which I really do need, so I'm gonna buy that one. You know what, let's just buy this one as well, screw it. And we're probably, I mean, we're probably gonna get to the 100, which only gives us a level 8 and a mega fury. Yeah, might as well, we're probably gonna go for that. I mean, I've already spent a lot, and we do also have the tree as well, which is gonna give us an extra 5k back, which I guess is pretty good. Honestly, I could have actually split it up. I mean, the pain one, I'm probably gonna do that. I'll probably refresh and see how it works out there, but we only need 5. I mean, we're probably not gonna get to level 2 if I'm there's no way to do it though, because unless I refresh 10 a day and then buy the character the next day, that was the only way we would have probably made it to level 2. Although I think level 2 costs way more than 10 points. So I don't know. We'll get an extra 5k back. So I mean, it's better than nothing. And yeah, that's basically about it. All of the other events are either top up or they just kind of suck. We do have the Gold Digger event if you're going to be going for that. Unfortunately, we're not going to be going for that. We kind of just want... the character, which I believe should pop up in our bag. It's been a while since I've actually bought a character, so let's hope it pops up in the bag. But the Assaulter, there it is right there, so let's use that. The Assaulter, however, I mean, I don't know if I want to do it that way. The Assaulter is really good, like the skill overall. Attack enemies 300%, chance to control for 2 rounds using 5 different statuses. That's why it's a really good character. So it has 5 different statuses it can inflict. So that's why I actually like this one better than Guy and Kakashi, because some characters are immune to shock, silence, chaos, stuff like that. With a ton of different chances, you have better odds. And yeah, I don't know if I want to make this one go first. Nah, we're just going to keep the support the way it is. We'll make Pain and Konan go first. Next is probably going to be... Sasuke and Itachi. And then third to attack will be Hidan and Kakazu. Although we do have to work on getting a ton of experience. Because as you can see, I used mostly everybody's already. So yeah, that's kind of going to be a problem. I mean... oops, not that character. That gives us 284. Ooh, I don't know if I want to do that or not. That's a lot of silver. I mean, I could use some gold as well and get it to 91, but I don't think it's worth it. Plus, getting the character up isn't too hard. All right, let's just... oh, we gotta remove the equipment. Oh, I don't think I have the room. Pretty sure this has a ton of stuff on it as well, which kind of sucks. There we go. And I mean, 84 is better than nothing. So now we have to get it up and try to keep it there. I don't remember what equipment I had. It doesn't really matter. We'll figure it out sooner or later. All right, so now we gotta work on getting this thing up. I mean, I do have these, which I was... Okay, so they can't use that. I only have main. We do have that. That only gives us a little bit. Yeah, this is only gonna get us up to 85. I do have to get it up to 100. And I think 120. Let's check. Yeah, 120 before we could actually reincarnate it. Although I can actually go buy some books and stuff like that, so it's not too hard to get this thing up. Wrong. Going to the wrong place. Alright, so what we're gonna have to do here is we're gonna have to trade these in for a ton of books, which kind of sucks, honestly. Alright, that should be enough. 400. That's not enough. I already know that's not enough. That's nowhere near enough. We'll do 200. Let's see how much that actually gives us. Give us 91. The rest of the books gave us 95. I guess our main can use these? Yeah, our main can use these. Which doesn't give us a lot. Oh, that kind of sucks. I was actually saving those souls. I guess we're going to have to use all of them, which should get us another 5 levels or something like that. And we're going to have to work on getting this character to 120 now. We're at 100. Which I guess is better than what we're at, but still 120. And I'm actually buying another character, which is going to take us a lot longer to get to 120. Although I think the Pain and Conan one, I am going to be reincarnating twice. So that one's going to be a lot harder to get up. But yeah, we're going to be working on this character once we actually have it to 120. Then... we'll start using it, but for now, I guess, I mean, I can put in the formations to get the extra stats, but currently we have Gaara as our assaulter, which if we can get its skill, there you go, that's the skill that we currently have. Wait, that's, yeah, that's a skill, I guess. I don't know, he doesn't have a really good skill. And then, talent, which isn't as great either, so definitely an improvement over our last assaulter. Once we get that switched out, should help out a lot. And then of course we're gonna have to work on Hinata, which is gonna be switched out for Pain. That one's gonna be a lot harder to get done as well, considering I don't have any EXP for that character. I mean, I can get the 80 off of one of the other characters, but yeah, we only got to 100 on this one. I was hoping to get to 120. I was hoping those souls would be enough to actually get it up to 120, but unfortunately not. I could drop a ton of silver and actually get it up to 120 right now, but I feel the other character is probably going to be more important than this one, considering the support goes first. So I would kind of want to wait, and I should have actually saved all those books for that one, but wasn't thinking. Too late now. I mean, I could get it up to 120, use the potency real quick, and put it on. How much would that cost? Let's see how much these books actually cost. So we could drop, what is that, 100 million? How much is 100 times? That's 50. Yeah, so... let's see how many this actually gives us. So that gave us 1,000. Alright, we're going to switch these and figure out how much this is actually going to cost us. Alright, so that actually gave us way more than we actually had a minute ago. And that should only give us like a couple levels, considering we're at 100. So 767 books gave us 5 levels. I could do that probably 4 more times and get it up to 120. And then use the rest of my silver on Pain, I guess. Because getting that character up to 120 is going to be a pain as well. You know what? We'll do two more. If that's not enough, then... we'll leave it, because I just spent 300 million. I just spent a ton of silver. Let's put it that way. That gave us 1,466 books. I believe we'll start off with 1,000, and that gets us up to 10. It's only gonna give us a level. That was nowhere near what we needed. We need 10 more levels on top of what we have. Well, actually 9, considering it's about to go up, but with the amount of silver I currently have, it would probably take another 400, I would say. So I'd have to do 200 four more times. I'd only leave us with 2. But we are a lot closer to 120. I kind of want to get to 120 right now just to start getting the potency done, considering we are going to inherit Gaara's, I guess. I don't really want to keep Gaara's. Do I? Do I want to keep Gaara's on there? Nah, I'm probably never going to use the character ever again, so it really doesn't matter. I don't know if I want to use silver. I probably wouldn't have extra silver to use on it, even if I could. So that would only get us up to 63, although all of the extra potency I currently have, that's not a problem at all. I should be able to... I should probably be able to get him done fairly easy and then reincarnate him. You know, let's just put him on now. There's just no point in waiting. Although that means we're gonna have to wait on... we'll do one more. That means we're gonna have to wait on Pain and Konan, because I'm gonna have to gain more silver. I mean, I do get a ton of silver and stuff like that, but the amount I need is way more than I'm gonna currently have when I finish getting this character up. Let's max this out and hope that we have enough. I mean, 10 levels, we have 3, 6, and not even close. I'll do one more. I thought I was only going to take 4. It might actually take the full amount. That is a ton of silver to get this one character up to 120. I should have saved it. Oh well, it's too late now. I just want to actually get it done. 18 is probably going to take another one. This better be the last one, because I am running out of silver, and I'm running out of silver fast, and it took me forever to actually get that silver. But oh well, we want to get this character leveled, so... Oh, so close. You know what, let's actually spend only 100, because I'll be that, and then I think we could actually do an extra 50. Yes, we can. There we go. That should be enough. That was literally all the silver I had a minute ago on one character, which is not that good. All right, we're gonna do this a lot slower. We'll do 3. There we go, 120. We actually have an extra 200. Could have went and bought books, but we kind of need that extra silver for the next character we're actually gonna buy. Now we have to get potency up to 100, and let's inherit. They're already on there. Never mind. Looks like we're going silver, because I have nothing else. 63, we'll drop that. We'll throw down the 88 there. And we'll use all the purple ones. Here come the yellow. Alright, so we only have that much left, which kind of sucks. We're not going to be able to reincarnate Pain and Konan to the second one right away. But I get a ton of potency, so it's really not that big a deal in waiting. But there we go, there it is reincarnated. Only took us 800, or did it have 900? I think it took us 800 million silver, a ton of books, a ton of gold, and some crystals, some potency. We did only get agility, which I kind of want to change. Oh, it's going to take coupons. Never mind. We got force. We're going to ignore that. That's going to be better than agility, but yeah, let's just go with it. We'll try one more. Ignore. It's the same thing. Ooh, power. Only if that was force or something else, I would take that, but it's power. I don't really need HP. The only reason I would take it is because it's level 8, but we're just going to ignore that. We can just replace the same thing. I don't know why they give us the same thing. That's chakra. We're going to ignore that. Agility. We're going to ignore that. Level 5. Normally with the Salters, you would want more attack. But considering this character has amazing speed, and with the speed boosts and talents and all that stuff, agility is probably going to be better off. But I'm trying to get something above 5 in the like 8-9 area, but I don't want to sit here and refresh over and over, so we'll just leave it. I kind of want to see. Let me go to we'll go to this one real quick. I kind of want to see how much I have left. We have just under 100,000 experience for Pain and Conan, which is fine. We're still leveling up Sasuke and Itachi, and I hate when it does that. Then you have to go back, and there we go. Got to do that. All right, so we're going to exchange. Hopefully, everything should roll over to the new character. I'm pretty sure we have everything in order. I mean, it's missing something already. What is it missing? Where is Pain? Or not Pain, my bad. Where are they? Oh, all these red names, that's at the bottom. I think we got everything. Bloodline we're losing. That changed over, we don't have wings. And of course we have to put it in the formation, so let's see. We lost about 200,000 BP. But we do have to refresh, which is for some reason still an issue apparently, so we have to do that. And we also have to get this guy up, because as you can see we have 4 different slots still missing, which I'm going to do over time. We either want damage and or attack or speed. Considering I don't have all the stats, I'm probably just going to go straight up attack. I could go with speed, it would probably help out a little bit more, but it's fine. We should be able to gain that back relatively easy. I mean, overall, it's a really, really good character compared to the character we had before. Pretty sure it took everything off, and I'm probably missing something I have to put back on, but overall, really good character. We'll continue to work on it. I do need upgraded gems or jade in this game, my bad. And I still need to upgrade gear, of course. We are going to be working on a second character in a couple days when I get the gold that I need. I will be buying Pain and Conan, so look forward to that. And when that comes, we're going to have to switch out Hinata. And by the looks of it, we're not going to have enough to do it right away. So hopefully we can actually do it pretty soon. And yeah, that's going to be about it for this one. Finish all the other stuff a little bit later. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll talk to you guys later.